es que Kampong Jambu, and then I continue my study secondary education at SMK King Edward VII. Then I continue the study at College Mara Kolim under program matriculation at Kedah. And now I'm at UTHM, continue my degree in real estate. Okay, real estate. What I can say is about property and land, the property on it, and in degree, it's tell more detail about the way to handle it, the way to sell, and people involved. So, before I got myself into real estate, I am pure, my study are on pure science, biology, chemistry, and physics. So when I got into degree, there are many things that I learned, such as the job opportunity from this sector and much more. So what I can say, degree it's detailed about the real estate. Next, important. Yes, I think real estate it important because real estate are not something that simply can buy or sell. It can affect the long term of a country and the people. So there are rules and regulations that are put on the any dealing involved property. So I think it is important to to learn what is content. As I said before, in this real estate, what I learned about the people involved, how to sell, acquire the properties, the land, and the law involved, and managing the properties and many more. We learn the subject by some of it by theory and some we practically do it. And there are also on-site assignment that we need to do to get better understanding of the subject. And background of lecturer. Okay. Most of the lecturer have a title doctor, which mean they are more than qualified to teach us. And some of the lecturer even have an experience before become a lecturer, such as some of it become the land surveyor and many more experience that they have. So it can they teach us before. For the experience as a UTHM student, there are a lot of things that I learned as when I was a UTHM student, the formal and non-formal. As the formal, I learned that about the real estate, about the building, about way of handling it, the way to maximize its use, maintain its value, and lot of job opportunity when I involve myself in real estate. But as for the non-formal, I learned the social skill that I developed and many more. And as my advice to those who interest to further study in UTHM, go for it. What I can say is sometimes things will not go the way to your way you like, but never give up and just continue. The end are important, but the journey are more important. So, all the best. Thank you.